So next, we want to convert everything to uppercase. So I can see if I can get the select star from, oh no, select upper, and I can write, let's in lowercase, this is lowercase. So that's the syntax. If I run it, I should get the same line in uppercase. I did. Now let's apply it over here. So let's copy this, the whole string. All we have to do is remove lower, replace it with upper. You can see the color coding, so it's the right one, and execute. I get everything in uppercase. So that's how you do the uppercase.